Community groups handed out food and coffee today to asylum seekers stuck outside in the cold. The migrants were lined up outside St. Bridget's School in the East Village this morning. They've reached their 30-day stay limit at city shelters and were waiting online to get reprocessed into a different city facility. Some people slept outside overnight in hopes of being placed in a new shelter. St. Bridget's has been closed to students since 2019.